should have asked for him.
Should bring me your body's way of warming yourself up.
Well, she didn't know his name. She knew Travis, because they were saying his name over and over.
I'm gonna recover fast. Now I need you to steer.
You're white knuckling my wheel. You sure you wanna give it up?
One more thing?
If you turn,
don't send Nick on any more errands. Let him go get your man.
Your son offers.
Mom.
His assistance.
Is that you, right?
Without Louise, none of us gets into bar high unless we use that you wanted, right?
He could have died.
He knows how to look for this world.
Yes, because he does doesn't mean he should.
I saw your son's potential within 5 minutes of meeting him. And he was in withdrawal. You've loved with him for 19 years and you still don't know what he's capable of.
You don't know what he's capable of, Louise.
Does
that look again?
Madison.
Do not come between me and my son.
Good. Isolated, mid-size. Call that one NY44. Noted as a possible acquisition.
The Abigail kills them and takes their stuff. Kiss now, seriously. Do it.
Don't pull that shit again.
Strand said he couldn't wait.
Then Strand should have gone, Nick. What were you thinking?
I don't mind it out there, honestly.
We have enough problems. Please don't add to them. Don't worry me like that, Nick.
I'm sorry.
Never again. Promise.
He ain't gonna promise.
You're getting comfortable with that.
I'm not.
This one's time to fight nuts. You think they have mechanical problems?
Maybe, yeah. That's the sort of thing that might get Connor to drop everything. That's a good ship.
Okay, well, when Connor does recall, that'll be our chance. It'll be a small window, but it'll be enough.
This.
Thanks, Carl.
Carl, this is Jack. Over.
Where are you going with us?
When are you going to work?
Oh.
However they want.
For me?
You put us in the rough. You did that.
Couldn't risk being anymore. Who's going to turn?
I saw your face. You knew. You knew what would happen. You knew the right thing to do. Then you chose. You chose the other.
You surprised me. You have no skin in this.
Neither do you.
Well, if it were my daughter, I...
But it's not.
A cloak and dagger masterpiece.
What do you want from us?
On the next episode.
Is someone gonna die? Is someone gonna die?
New episodes premiere.
Like Alicia, or well, not Alicia, maybe Travis. Because Alex is turning into a bad girl. She shouldn't blame him, she should blame the other guy, Strand, for cutting the rope off the raft. Because technically it wasn't Travis's fault.
What's your name?
Casey Jones.
Hey.
You guys like a thing.
But I understand what she's saying.
If you want to go down swinging, these guys hit harder than anyone.
Those things are pretty awesome, huh? Oh, dear Lord.
Trying to decide between
another Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle movie?
Definitely vigilante.
Oh, great. So what she's trying to say is that he had a choice to let her and Jake on the boat, and he refused not to let them on the boat. So that's why she's blaming him for the predicament that she's in now?
I think what she's trying to say is you could have let us on the boat and then when it was going to happen, then we'd do what we wanted to do. But at least giving him the chance. But she has to understand the guy didn't even want them
on the boat to begin with. Yeah, and he let them at least stay
on the raft and whatever.
Jack can be trusted, or is he gonna betray her?
Will you tell me the story of Colonel Sanders?
The one that Alicia was talking to. That she said make the call.
Which means using
he said, Jack, this is Connor, over.
A milk and egg wash.
She's weary about him, but she needs her family, so she's gonna do whatever she's gonna do. We need to convince him, make him believe him, whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Daddy?
Okay.
But do you think he's gonna betray her?
I think he's probably gonna help her.
He's gonna help her. I hope he doesn't betray her.
You're running, Ronnie. You're still getting nowhere. Here, try with Red Bull. Red Bull gives you wings.
Oh my god, he's sitting on my belly. The fuck off my belly.
Where the pieces all fit, there's a lightness that's around, and it guides me like a star. Oh, well,
your son.
He's such a good actor.
He is.
Very good.
He watches me. Waiting to see how I'll face all the violence. I try so hard not to be part of it. I knew it would change you. But I didn't see it. I can't tell you what you want to hear. I'm not better than the man that cut the rope. I cut the rope. What you did to that boy.
Push that in.
I did the same. To my son's mother. So I know what it costs.
Connor said he could use me. People don't use me.
How you doing out there, sunshine? Plans for your pretty sister friend.
Do I need to gag you?
You know, you don't look like your sister. You don't look like your old man's lady either. I'm beginning to think you and I have a lot in common. We're outsiders. Tell me, where is your real mom? Yeah. Let me tell you something. Orphan to orphan. Be prepared. Because when the time comes, these people you call your family, they will put you down like you're a stray. Blood's all that matters now. That one's for free, Cherry.
Hey, you okay? What is it?
I froze. I like it all the way. This is my fault.
Look.
I pulled the trigger knowing this would happen. I pulled the trigger, my dad and Alicia, we both were off to Mexico already.
What, you gonna shoot a pregnant woman? Come on, man. I wouldn't shoot a pregnant woman. This isn't on you.
What if I freeze again? I want to make a
what?
Okay.
What about if I freeze again?
Inside your head, right?
He goes, yeah. You and Nick told him, no, you won't.
Okay.
Because he's afraid he's going to make the same mistake again.
Are you? Yeah. I don't know, they cut to the head.
What do you mean?
Abigail's back here soon. They can't have dropped him and made it back this soon, Travis.
Well, I doubt it.
I think you're pretty sure.
It's your mom. They'll be fine.
We're gonna try and get out of here tonight.
With him?
He doesn't want to be here any more than we do.
Even if she does what he says, Madison's still gonna wanna come back for Travis, so it doesn't really matter. Even if she makes it off the boat with Jack and Alex, she's gonna be like, where's Travis? She'll be like, no, he wanted me to leave him on the boat. No, we gotta go back for him. Because that's the way she's gonna be. No, we can't leave him. We can't leave Travis. That's her boo.
She has a son. The son is his, right? The two boys are his. The younger boy is from another woman.
Yes.
And then the one that's a drug addict is his son.
No.
Oh, no, it's not his son.
Alicia and Nick, they're from somebody else. They're not his children.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I thought he was, because he calls him dad.
Yeah, he does, but she doesn't.
Who?
Alicia.
She just said dad.
No, she said Travis. She didn't call him dad.
I thought she said dad.
Unless they do call him dad, but those are not his children with her. Because Madison and Travis
because I know
haven't
he was
had a baby
trouble
together.
And stuff like that, she would say
this is more.
He would tell his, my brother to tell the mother, my brother. He would tell it,
the story of Luigi
Lavanzi.
Yeah,
my brother.
But yeah, I don't think Alicia and Nick are his children.
Brothers, but I think that the older, the boy, the drug addict one,
yeah,
is
Nick,
his son.
That Nick is his son, but
his
not Alicia.
Father. I know Alicia's not. I don't
oh.
think she.
But I.
Ah, yeah, I don't say.
But like, for me, Alicia.
Yeah, you turned my world around. You see.
No, because Alicia and Nick are not his children.
I know that. No.
Not by blood.
I thought they were at first, but
yes.
Then I understood that they weren't, but I thought that the boy is his.
The young boy. Chris, the one that says.
Chris and the drug addict boy.
Yeah, but no, Nick, the drug addict boy, Nick, is not his son. It's not Travis's son at all. Yes, I'm sure.
Because
he may call him dad, but that's not his biological dad.
Because
he'll
tell his mother whatever the reason is when something happened. He goes, no, I gotta go listen to my brother.
Then I'll try to find it out, but both of them are not his children. That much I know.
Find out.
Nick and Alicia are
from another
another father, yes. That I think died or something like that, or they got divorced, and then that's when she met Travis. Travis had his own kid, which is Chris.
But they were divorced already. Right?
Yeah, so they're married. I know that much. Madison and Travis are married.
Find out. Because I thought he was. So cute.
From John McCulley, Tom Hiddleston, Hugh Laurie,
The Night Manager. New episodes premiere Tuesday nights at 10 on AMC. Washington spies.
You're not marrying him.
What's the right decision to make?
You need to tell me what you knew. None of this would have happened.
Now I have the proof, traitor.
Your country has betrayed you.
You're the past.
And I'm the future.
Turn. Washington spies. New episodes. Mondays at 10. Only on AMC.
Peppermint, pero calladita, que no oiga el Al opening.
Ben and Red. Ben and Red were probably the girl and the guy
that they killed,
they killed on the boat. Go ahead, Madison. Go ahead with your rest of this stuff. So.
He's alive. You want him? Trade. 1 hour. Your brother from your family.
Don't tell me Chris shot him. Are you serious?
What's with that?
Dumbass. Oh my god, he's such a dumbass. Oh god, no, she's never getting Travis and Alicia back.
Chris.
Oh, he got balls at the wrong moment.
What happened? Unless he was turning.
Oh shit, really? Oh, he was turning.
Chris said he was going to turn.
Thomas, Chris.
He just left.
There goes your chance.
Yes, Duel. We're going south. It's done.
Nothing is done.
Nigga's going to volunteer.
He's going to duck like him.
Chris?
He's dead. He was sick.
How did you know?
He was gonna turn.
No, we didn't know that.
I knew that. That's what happens now. That's what happens.
Who's got?
Reed. Was on the deck after we took him down at night.
Thank you.
plans have changed.
Oh boy.
Where's my family?
You'll see them soon. Your time here is done.
What?
Chris can't see this.
Ooh. He's picking up blood by
his just trying to get used to this.
Please don't.
It's what we do now. Spill blood, clean it up.
But he didn't shoot him in the head.
No.
Right here.
It was like right here, right?
Chris said he was going to turn. He wasn't, was he?
He did it because he wanted to. Oh! Oh, shit. Hurry up, guys. Hurry up, guys!
Don't kill him, don't kill him yet.
No!
We could put a hood over him.
Not yet.
Oh, okay, I see what he's doing. I see not what he's yet. Doing. Mm-hmm. That's what they're gonna do. They're gonna put a hood over him and give him. And he already turned. Oh, shit. This is so bad. This is so, so bad. I said, oh no, don't tell me one of them is gonna get bit right now. I got scared for a moment.
Oh, Humpty Dumpty, Humpty Dumpty, Humpty Dumpty, Humpty Dumpty, bro. He had a great fall.
And now we gotta put Humpty Dumpty back together again. He would be good on The Walking Dead, I'm serious.
It happens all the time.
Him? He'd be perfect on The Walking Dead. Oh, the selfie stick. Oh, they think it's Antonio Banderas and it's not him.
Antonio Banderas, my guapo.
Yes, he is. I love when he played Boos.
And Boos. And Boos.
He was so freaking cute.
And loaded with cheese. Just $12.99. Only at Pizza Hut.
Oh, my.
Here's something to shop at Mountaintop. Cricket's plans start $35 a month.
This plan is going to go to hell. I'm telling you that right now. Because everything's changing.
T-Mobile or Sprint. Cricket Wireless. Something to smile about.
Yeah, there.
Well, they're going to go there.
I hope Travis doesn't die.
The thing, or he's going to do something. He's going to say, whatever. Quizá Travis se tira en el agua.
Oh,
and the girl's
God.
Gonna stab the kid. Oh, she has the knife.
Oh, shit.
What are you wearing, Jake from State Farm?
I just hope Travis doesn't die.
She took that knife
she
for a reason.
Hideous.
Yes.
A
guy, so. And she was very quick and stealth at it, too. I was like, oh.
But and then the guy goes to get him and comments. He goes like that. He doesn't have the knife and she sees it and she knows it. You know what I mean? Oh, shit, he's dead.
That's
so what is Achina going to do?
Exactly. Is she going to go back on the boat?
With pro shield lubrication before and after the
she ain't on a rock no more, so Strand's going to have no choice but to swallow it and take her.
Pro shield from Gillette. Best a man can get. And one pro shield refill gets you up to 1 month of shaves.
He is so damn cute like that. I'm serious.
Plus, there's two spaces here because those are surprise cast members you won't want to miss.
Two?
You may figure out who they are, but maybe not. Thanks so much for being here, Alicia. We have a lot to talk about. Senator Tweet,
two surprise cast members? Oh my God, don't tell me two people are going to die right now. I can't. I can't take it.
It's not what it looks like.
Is that a game?
Took a long time for him to get out of this game.
He's meant for this life.
Oh snap, that looks so real. Oh. No way. We need to get a freaking PS4. I'm serious, man. I swear to God. I like games like that. It looks so freaking real. Like you're watching a movie, but you're playing a game.
Yes.
I think it's sexy.
It has available built-in 4G LTE Wi-Fi.
Oh, that is such a pretty color.
The cruise
So if you had a PS4 here over the tab, where would you be on most of the time?
If this was on that, nobody's.
No. I mean, if you had both the tab and the PS4, would you split your time or would you be on?
Split my time. Because John and I can't fight no more. There's nothing else for me to do.
Then you go on the PS4 and start playing. So funny. Oh my god. That's what they're doing. Who's singing that?
Oh, he's gonna die. He's hearing voices. Take the gun.
Domalarima. Who is talking to him?
Stop. Almost.
You alright? Yes,
I'm fine. Let's go.
Alicia?
Oh no.
Alicia?
Kill him?
Where the hell did Alicia go now? She's hiding from him.
Mom, let me go.
No,
let me go. Listen to me. If something happens, it's better if it's me.
Nick.
Everybody else needs you.
No,
and I'm better with the boat. Why won't you just let me go?
Because you want to.
Oh, he has them with a mask too.
Oh shit. But aren't they gonna know that they see him fidgeting like that? That he's gonna be infected?
No, not really. They should have. She should have brought her son.
She should have. But she's treating him like a kid. She's treating him like a kid. Oh my god, what time is it? Oh, shit. Oh god, who the hell is gonna die?
You're not supposed to be here.
Oh, the pregnant one.
Shit.
Here
we
go.
He was set, Jack. Heartbreaker.
Good for you.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, this is gonna be so bad, isn't it?
Where's my daughter?
You'll get her when I see my brother's alright.
Go! But she's standing there like nothing. What is she doing? Ah! Just stop standing there!
Holy shit! Oh! Oh! Too! Shit! Ah! No! What is she gonna do now?
Oh, she sees them.
At the boat over there.
Alicia! Why are you running? I said I could get you out of here. We can go now.
My family came back for me.
So, were you just gonna leave?
Careful indeed, girlfriend. And she just so happens to land close to the boat, seriously.
No, didn't you see the boat coming to her?
Oh, okay. Because I was like, that's a little odd.
So it's him, Latina, the pregnant one that I know of.
Because Connor just got his ass bit.
Oh no!
Oh no, 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 no,
no! Chick-fil-A presents a look at next week's episode of Fear the Walking Dead.
What is it?
Luis will take the Zodiac over to this contact to accept payment, and then we'll be on our way to beautiful Baja.
I have a problem. I need you right now. What's going on? We have to hide. Wait.
What the hell?
Fear the Walking Dead. Go to AMC.com.
Everybody's getting shot at. Jesus Christ.
Plan for execution, you have all the intel on Abigail. It was not Alicia.
Oh,
Jack tried his hardest to woo Alicia, but it turns out that radio romances are not all they're cracked up to be. Apparently, Daniel is hearing voices.